one won't do. He'd be dead in about a week. Huh?
He's 25 years old, highway patrol. His name's Ken. He's a good athlete and is known for his fast reactions, but he's inclined to be a bit lazy.
He might do. This one should stay alive for at least 6 months.
You?
Oh, damn it. I suppose someone tipped him off about my bike.
Looks in bad shape to me, but I guess you didn't do it deliberately.
Of course not.
What's that?
Sorry, sir. Crashed my bike.
Oh, how many's that now?
29 now, sir.
Well, at least you haven't reached 30 yet. Anyway, from today you've been transferred to the Techno Police, son.
Techno Police?
A special vehicle squad.
What special squad?
Times have changed. Cops have got machines to nab crooks now.
Huh?
You're to report immediately to Narumi at headquarters. He'll tell you all you need to know.
Where's he based?
Sentinel City.
What? Sentinel City? Now, hold on a minute.
Nothing to do with me.
I don't want the job. I'm quite happy here.
It's out of my hands. You've been assigned already, but I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll pick up the tab for your lunch. Better leave now, son.
Sentinel City.
Tell me, friend, you ever been to Sentinel City?
No, I haven't. What's special about it?
Just the worst crime rate in the world. And it's so enormous a man feels like an ant.
You're gonna die! I can look after myself. No one gets my number.
Those hoods don't play games. I have had 4 friends who were assigned there. After 6 months, I'd been to the funeral of 3 of them.
And the 4th?
He joined up with the hoods.
I don't want to have to go to your funeral.
I'm not gonna die. You needn't worry.
The guy's just unlucky.
I sure don't want to go, but I guess I got no choice in the matter.
around, ladies and gentlemen, for the grand opening of the new Island Bank Building. The latest in architectural design, incorporating the best security techniques. This bank will prove the forerunner of many. And now here's the bank president to talk to you.
Welcome. Citizens of Sentinel City, I'd like to thank you all for coming here today. And it gives me great pleasure to open this latest branch office of our great bank, where your requirements are our prime consideration.
As you can see, we've employed the most sophisticated security technology to ensure that your money is completely safe with us. We've been robbed too many times, but not anymore. We've got the thieves fixed this time. They'll give us no more trouble now. And to prove it, we're going to carry out a test live on television, so you can all see how well protected we are.
Fantastic! And it's surrounded by bulletproof glass! Not just any glass, though. As you can see, this glass can withstand a tremendous force. It's impenetrable! Another test. The bank want to be completely sure.
Take some time to fix this thing.
I'm in a hurry. Just do it quickly, will you?
Put her up.
The gasoline, go over to the far corner. It isn't any of my business, but my advice is to use hydric petrol instead of gasoline.
Shut up, will you? Okay, fill the tank up.
Oh, thank you for stopping with us.
Hey, you going to Sentinel City? Give me a lift, okay? I'm down on the run. Here, look at my car.
Mister, it's going to take some time.
Oh? All right, I'll be back later, and you can charge it all up to the police. Bye.
Bye.
Well, I never thought I'd bump into another techno cop there.
You've just been assigned as well. My name's Kosaka. Goura.
Huh? Goro!
Goro's a man's name.
Sure, it's a nice name.
You don't have to use it.
Did you suddenly receive your transfer?
Yeah, but I don't get it. Why did they pick on me?
Well, nor do I. I can't imagine why I've been chosen.
Good morning, Mr. Narumi, sir.
Anyone asked for me yet?
Sir, the Island Bank on Main Street has been robbed.
I know. That's why I'm here. What a great start. The first day of our special vehicle squad, and we have a case where the robbers have a special vehicle themselves.
Did you say something to me, sir?
Marianella already has a strong cup of coffee.
What is it?
I can't wait. I'm going to the bank.
Sir, good morning.
Enough of that. You just follow me.
Look at that, the famous overhead entryway.
Like the gates to hell. The Techno Police have got themselves a brand new headquarters.
Who ever heard of a cop asking another cop the way? Huh?
What the hell was that?
Damn truck there hit my car! Gonna let him get away with it! What's that? What the hell kind of car is that?
Get in, Ken. Come on.
But who are you?
Mr. Narumi, I'm with you too.
Oh, I didn't know. Oh, how do you do?
I'm Kosaki.
Let's drop the formalities. Ken, come in.
Oh, sure. Take care of my car, Karu.
What's that? Hey, wait on!
Excuse me, miss.
Call me Eleanor. I'm on the team.
Huh? Oh!
He won't be killed that way.
But that's my car!
That old pile of junk?
That wasn't junk. That was vintage and it's my
car! Shut up! I'll get you a new toy later. Shut up!
Oh, really, boss? Oh, thank you.
Just 14 minutes to gate 10, then 30 minutes to the airport.
I hope that the plane is still going to be there.
We're well ahead of schedule.
That's because you're a good navigator, the best there is.
You know that open car we passed? Well, it's still after us.
They need a surprise.
Remember, we're under orders. You had better go easy on a shell.
I'll only need one.
Some driver, kid. Takagi, you're late.
Sorry, sir.
I want you to destroy that tank. Blade?
Blade?
Yes, sir.
I want you to watch carefully. That's your new technoid assistant.
A technoid?
What's that? Let's get out of here.
Look at that. Hey, Q, you're strong, and that suit looks heavy. Now, where's the crooks?
That way.
What's that?
We haven't programmed them to make arrests yet, Ken.
Oh, what do you mean?
Technoids are like newborn babies in that respect. It's your job to bring them into the world.
I hope you're not suggesting this machine is human.
Surely you can see that he's a robot.
Well, I don't know anything about machines.
Now, Blade, I want you to meet your new partner here. Say hello now.
Hi, partner.
Hi! Oh, that's some baby.
He sure doesn't know his own strength.
The city police will charge them later. Now, well done, Ken. How about this new toy I promised you?
Oh, yeah, of course. Call that a toy? Where's my load of seven?
Forget it! I'm a victim too, man.
That dog has stolen my toy!
This is a techno dog, also a robot. Tom, say sorry to Ken.
Sorry, Ken. Sorry, Ken.
Stupid dog!
Ken, Kosaka, I'd like you to meet the rest of the team you'll be working with. This is Eleanor's technoid. This is Vigory, Kusaka's brand new technoid partner. Together you will put an end to the current tidal wave of crime in the city. I am depending on it.
I'm gone home.
This is to be our next target.
Latest model, it's the APT-94. It's some tank.
That's right.
We did get a manual of the tank from the Silver Star Industries and sent that manual to headquarters for analysis.
Unfortunately, the manual doesn't have all the information we need. We want a description of the command system. Right now, we're in the dark. And without such information, our nation's security is at stake.
Command system? But do you have any suggestions how we get it?
We'll just have to take whatever steps are necessary. Seems to me we'll have to steal one. Choose whoever you think is suitable for the job. You'll have to use bribery. But when it's over, we'll kill them. Make sure you know what they're doing. Morning to you, Ken.
You sure do seem to love machines, Takagi.
That's right. I sure do, and one day I hope I'll have a technoid of my own. If the commander agrees to take me on.
You mean some fool's volunteer?
Huh?
Oh, don't take it personally. Come, Blade, I bet you can't do better.
Bet I can.
Hey, hold on, Blade. What's on the end of that wire?
I'll find out.
Oh, it's you, Takagi.
You see that? These are puzzles. Maybe you can work them out, but you're not too bright. If you try, maybe you'll solve it. But you must try harder, otherwise you'll never get on. All right. Puzzle's too difficult for you, is it?
Checkmate. If you want to win the heart of a lady, you should lose sometimes.
Win the heart? I do not understand. No data.
Hey, Eleanor, are you free tonight?
Sorry, no.
I'm afraid to say I'm on duty, too.
Eleanor, are you free tonight?
But of course.
Don't tell me that you've been programmed like that.
Sorry. No, it isn't.
Oh, I tell you, I'm getting sick of you.
Some machine.
I bet a foreign power would pay us well for it, huh?
We've reached the checkpoint. Is everything okay?
Yep, all quiet.
Hey, it's about time.
Okay, let's get going.
Easy now, boys. No hard feelings. I'm not going to kill you.
Now go to Point PQ outside the city.
Transport 307. Maintain course. Turn back.
Why don't you say something to him? You don't have to lie.
It's the old autopilot, sir. We can't hold the steering.
Hijack!
Transport 307, hijackers, whoever you are, listen to what I say. Turn back, or else you'll be shut down.
Geez, they're firing at us.
Hold on, they're just threatening.
Put your foot down, shake them off.
In that case, there's no choice. Fire your missiles!
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 What's that? Now! Stupid jerk! Do something!
I think we're gonna crash.
What the hell's going on? This is too much. Bail out.
All right, I know what I gotta do. I'm just not used to it, that's all. You see that? There are so many cops. What are we gonna do, eh?
I'm just decoding our orders. We're to make a rendezvous at Pier D, where there will be sea transport waiting for us at 7 tonight.
Damn it! Are you telling me we gotta spend a whole day down here?
Ken?
Yeah?
An accident! We've got work to do! Get up, Ken! Come on!
Leave me!
Damn it! Are you awake, Ken?
Oh, yes. Good morning, Marianella.
Good morning, Ken. You've a mission. Leave straight away, go to Sentinel Park with Eleanor. The hijacked tank has landed in the lake.
Hijacked tank?
You are to go to the park.
Right.
I'll call Kosaka.
Right. Come on, Eleanor, let's go.
Isn't he impossible?
Traffic restricted. Vehicles must find alternative routes.
Let's go. What's so special about it?
I don't know.
Hey, what you doing now then?
I've finished it. I just made the computer memorize a roadmap of Sentinel City.
But what's the point of that, eh?
The computer will drive us to that pier, no matter what happens.
Hey, we could go anywhere.
Sure can.
Why are you waiting?
Let's get going, then.
All quiet for the time being. Headquarters! Come in, headquarters! The tank is moving! Oh, no! Help me! Oh, the tank!
I'm afraid I've lost contact with Kosaka, sir.
Oh, he's impossible. Ken, can you hear me?
What a nice voice you got.
What? The tank is moving.
Stop it before it hits the streets.
Yes, sir.
Where has the tank gone to now?
Going towards Kosaka's house.
Right.
You have ruined my roses!
New York, Ken!
Hi, Kosaka. Takagi, don't lose the tank!
I'll try my best.
Sir, the tank's broken through the barricade. It's heading downtown. Takagi in pursuit.
Ken, the tank is heading downtown.
Yes, sir.
gone. What'll I do now? The tank's disappeared. The tank's vanished into thin air.
Vanished? What happened?
We can't go any further.
Blake, start your search.
Search for what?
The tank, of course, you mechanical idiot.
Don't call me an idiot.
Okay, just look for that tank. Go!
They can't have found us yet.
I reckon so.
Mitchie, I do reckon that car should get a ticket, don't you think so?
Mm-mm.
What a stupid place to park.
Well, let's go.
Come on, come on.
What's that, eh?
Who knows?
Don't waste any more time.
Let me see.
Well, what's the shortest way?
There it is.
Chief, tank's taken the subway.
All right, get me the subway map right away.
Oh, a report from the subway. The tank's headed for Army Street.
Army Street. What are they up to now?
What are you thinking?
I think I heard that name before. I'm pretty sure I have.
You're right. I think that's where that bank was robbed.
That's it. That's the answer. The tank's heading for the bank.
What for? Why go for the island bank?
Just a hunch. Let's try it.
You always go on hunches. Don't you usually find yourself unstuck?
I've survived, thanks to my hunches.
What's wrong?
I'm lost.
Well, you were there, Mom.
Very big and stout woman.
You mean your father was?
Father?
My papa's very big and stout, and he's very strong.
Strong?
Hmm? Hey, what are you doing?
Nothing at all.
Ken, it's all right. We found Blade again.
What's that? You found him? Where's he been all this time? Takagi, I want you to rendezvous with us at the island bank.
Citizens of Sentinel City, we can all relax. This new ultra-modern tank that has been hijacked is now confined. It can't escape. It's merely a matter of time before the hijackers are caught and the tank is returned. We'll be sending you the latest information as we receive it. So stay tuned to this station.
Docky here. The tank is broken into the island bank.
Your hunch was right.
Well, among the list of suspects, I found the bank robbers.
What'll happen next?
Well, I don't always rely on my hunches, you know.
What do you mean?
I mean, I don't know.
What?
Ken, the bank area has been evacuated. It's up to you now, understand?
Leave it to me.
You fool! You're not on your own, are you?
Chief, you have a visitor.
General Hamilton from the Air Force.
I'm the roomie.
The police are well equipped. I can see.
General, what do you want here?
You are in no position to handle this tank. So I've called in the fighters. They'll be here within the hour.
What's that? Have you gone mad? We can't do that. We can't have a war here.
You must stop that tank.
I'm sorry, but it is still police business. Leave it to us.
We can't afford to let that tank get away.
But you'll blow up the city. Call off your aeroplanes.
It's no longer my decision. It's been decided by the defense minister.
Ken, send Blade and Vigorish with the sky pack. Stop that tank.
We made it. What a machine. What's our next target, eh?
Don't be so cocky. We must keep our rendezvous.
It's the damn robot who destroyed our truck.
Yeah, he's not gonna stand a chance this time. Let's blow him away.
Hey, you missed him.
That robot keeps jumping out of the line of fire.
Kenny, go and open the hatch.
What's going on? There's something on board.
Well, what is it?
They stopped it.
The tank has lost control now.
You robots are crazy.
Well done, Vigorish. Just hold on. A little bit longer.
Kenny, have you got any problems?
They're opening up the hatch.
Come out, you're under arrest. Come on out with your hands up.
You'll never take me.
Firing stop.
So we go?
Sure.
One, two,
three.
Hey. Oh, ow. 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 Oh. Oh. Ow. Hey. Oh. Oh.
Here.
Thanks. I feel great.
Sure, me too.
Thanks a lot. I'll check inside. It's my specialty. Oh.
Come on, Vigorish. I'll help you out.
Well done. Good job.
Congratulations. It's your first taste of success here. How do you feel?
Maybe I'll feel better in a few more days. Come in.
Headquarters here. We're capturing the two hijackers. Over.
Thanks and well done. Now hand them over to the city police and bring the tank back here.
Yes, sir.
We'll analyze its systems.
Well, it's an army tank. You'll hand it over to us.
Now I can't decide that. I gotta go through national security first.
You stonehead! They'll be coming to take you away now. Your bank robbing, hijacking days are gonna be over. And about time, too.
Go, we do a deal.
Will you keep your mouth shut?
That's it?
Oh, Frank!
Kenny, open the hatch again!
Carl, what's giving you? Get in the car!
I'm going to leave the baggage behind, you know that! Here!
Fix him. Watch out!
There.
I don't know.
Told you he couldn't handle a tank.
Eleanor's no fool.
Excuse me, Chief. We're checking data while scanning is being repaired. We have found one program, a command system, which is unknown.
What? Unknown? General, what is this program?
I told you couldn't handle a tank. Perhaps now you'll leave it to us.
I just want to know how the tank can move on its own and how it can be stopped.
I refuse.
If you don't give it, she's gonna die.
I cannot jeopardize our national security to save one life.
What's that? You pretend to serve your country, but you betray our people.
I didn't come to argue with you. All right, my fighters are gonna be here in 15 minutes.
Wait a moment. What are you going to do?
We have our duty to perform.
Mary Lily, try and call Eleanor.
I'm sorry, I can't, sir. The tank is preventing all radio contact.
Ken! Ken! Come in, Ken! It's no use. It doesn't work.
Message from Sentinel City. The tank started moving.
The tank? I thought they already caught those hijackers.
They were caught.
It must be the command system. Captain, we'll keep the rendezvous.
Aye, aye, sir. Start engines. Slow ahead. Course 104. Now, right away.
Take it easy. an idea.
I can't help it, it's jammed.
Forget it, can't you go faster?
You should be grateful that we've given you guys a lift.
Oh, it's that awful robot. That's the thing that's slowing us down.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, no, the Air Force have arrived.
That tank can't get away now.
Chief? The Air Force are here!
I know.
Can't you stop them? They're gonna kill her!
It's too late.
You fool! You're meant to be our chief! Just order them to stop! You just can't stand by!
My honor is killed!
Have you fixed the scanner yet?
In 20 minutes!
Then we'll just have to risk it. And load it onto the Skype.
Yes!
Are you leaving?
I can't just sit here.
You can drive it?
I'll find a way to control it somehow.
Good. Mate! Mate, come in! Do you hear me?
I can hear you. After the tank, we'll follow by road.
Knows where to go. Two, 23812. 8506. They're map coordinates. That's strange, and that's one of the piers. I don't understand it. Why is it going out to sea?
I am Chief of Techno Police.
Techno Police?
I want you to hand over the file on the command system of that tank, and I want it now.
Huh? I can't do that. It's a military secret.
I'm not going to steal it.
You still can't have it. Get out of here.
Shut up. I'll have you arrested for interference with a police officer while performing his duties.
What?
You are going to fire on it again, aren't you? Scanny, check it out.
Are you ready? Get off the air! Can't you tell we're busy?
You've been fooled. I've got the data.
What?
Are you sure, boss?
Listen, it's a robot tank. It has been fitted with an automatic command system.
In case the crew is killed by a neutron bomb.
You mean... when we arrested the hijackers...
the tank thinks its crew are all dead. It's on autopilot.
That's right. But there's more. Once it's fired all its guns, it will then self-destruct.
What about Eleanor?
There is an automatic ejector switch situated at the rear of the turret. In an emergency, she can escape.
She can eject.
Like a fighter pilot.
It's an Air Force machine.
I'll fix things up this end. But the tank must not fire. You get Eleanor.
Leave it to me.
It's coming.
Well, what's up? Get closer.
You can't do that, man.
If you get closer, it can't hit you, don't you see?
Crazy cops.
Too late.
That so-called boss of ours said he'd fix it with the army.
Ken!
It's moving. I don't believe
it. The tank started moving again, sir.
Huh? Okay. Call in the fighters.
Right, sir. Attack alert to all planes.
The tank is tough.
Huh?
Okay, let's go.
It's on the 15th floor. Launch missiles!
So you refuse to call off the attack?
I'm glad you understand me. We're in charge here.
We're aware of the automatic command system that you've had built into that tank. The only trouble is that we are not at war now. And there's every chance an innocent woman is about to be killed. Not to mention the countless thousands of ordinary people, if I let you go in with your bombs.
How dare you? Are you preaching to me?
If you don't back off, I'll publish the information on the command system, and I'll say that you gave it to me.
Call up the attack! Return to base!
Sir!
Finally, I got through to you.
The fighters are pulling back.
The boss has fixed the army. We're safe for now. At least the tank won't open fire.
Live, Eleanor. Answer me.
Ken, it's you.
She's alive!
I know. I will connect the antenna to the console. This is Eleanor. Ken, can you hear me?
I'm glad you're safe, Eleanor.
The tank has protected me.
You don't say.
I mean it. I really think this tank deliberately kept me alive.
But it will self-destruct a minute after firing off all its ammunition.
Really? But there are only 10 shells left now.
Well, now you know.
Ken, what happened to the tank?
It's lying upside down at my feet, sir.
I see. We're not too late.
Boss, it's been a long time.
Oh, Eleanor, thank God you're safe. By the way, you have any idea where the tank was going to?
It was heading for Pier D.
What?
It doesn't make sense.
I decoded the computer. It had been programmed to go there. Watch out!
Huh? Take cover! God.
Let's go, Ken.
Right, let's go.
What are you gonna do?
I have an idea. Just leave it to me. Blake, go!
Right!
Come in, Chief. The tank has only got 9 shells left.
Leave it to us. Just keep the army away.
I understand. But keep cool. Don't get carried away.
Okay, Chief. I'm not worried. Leave it to us.
Bunch is right. The tank won't fire at an unarmed man.
We've arrived. Ken! What are you gonna do now?
Let's put it to the test. See if this tank plays fair.
It's arrived.
All right, number two. Blow the hangar.
Aye, aye, sir.
The operation has been successful. My congratulations.
Thank you, Captain. I'm most grateful for all your efforts. Our last job is to get rid of that cop inside.
Captain, you can go in now. The hangar has been blown.
Good. You can send 10 sailors into the hangar now.
I want to have a good look at that tank first.
This is where the tank was heading.
Who are you? No, don't shoot! This tank is crazy. If you shoot at it, it will fight you back.
We're not gonna fall for that.
I assume you're the guy behind this. Well, whoever you are under arrest.
Come on, what are we waiting for? Kill him! Now!
Right! Come on, kill him! Not so fast! Oh. Ah. What's that, robot? Slade!
Yes.
I said not to follow.
Don't you want me here?
Sure I do. Now let's take over this submarine.
Leave it to me.
Mate, get that man.
Right, you are.
What's going on?
Sir, what's happening?
I don't know, sir.
The tank's on fire. Fire! Ah!
Five more shells.
Captain, water's coming in faster!
Blow the main tank!
Seconds left to go.
Hey, you're safe!
I'm no fear of death.
Like me!
Hey, Ken!
Helena!
Thank you, Ken.
Don't thank me. You should thank him.
Hey, Blade!
Eleanor!
Thank you, Blade.
If you thank me, you should thank him. He gave the orders.
Oh, the tank!
The tank. We all owe it to the tank.
The tank. Thank you.